White Knight. Stand here and raise thy sword, good sir.
Okay.
Behold, the path to the Tree of Life is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen there.
I am but a humble merchant, and these are my wares.
Sounds completed.
Potions and armor. Kinda.
What is this place?
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world.
The Queen must have come here to reverse the sorcerer's curse.
The Queen's,
You doing all right?
Not here.
The writings say we could reverse the curse ourselves with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the Queen ourselves. The old magics. Give me the strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer.
Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva.
Oh, crap.
Ghost King spell. Booyah! Face! Handsome sorcerer here. See, I kidnapped your queen like 3 hours ago. Sorry, in my tower. Thanks for helping me summon a ghost king here now. That was nice. Have fun dying!
What? The king was actually the handsome sorcerer all along? Plot twist!
Wait, what? That makes zero sense.
Plot twist!
Ah!
from the Queen's knife! Toss it back!
Wasn't so challenging.
Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the source. need to cut through the dwarven slave mines to reach his tower.
Well, hello there, loot.
Tossing the little lady. One more turret kill. More one for the turret. Newsflash, bitches. Turret kill. My girlfriend?
Enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
Ah, I'm a dwarf, and I'm a slave!
These mines Mines House Ragnar, King of the Dwarves and leader of the Anti-Sorcerer Resistance.
Welcome to Ye Old.
Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Don't worry, my charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Little
Don't die.
Whoever rolls highest, we'll talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.